Let's go, boy.
It's game time.
You already knew what time it was. Let's get it, baby.
Let's kill it.
Last one in the dorm. I'm hyped. I am hyped right now, guys. Let's get it. What's up?
All right, man. We've been talking, like, this can't keep going on.
What does that mean?
It's gotta end. You come in here day after day, rap after rap. We're tired of it.
You don't even live here, bro.
So y'all are saying I can't even use the dorm? What the heck, guys? I mean, it's
dude,
one last
it's finals one. Week. You know how much other time that we have to give for this? Like, we can't keep doing it, bro.
You know what? Forget you two. I got a guy. I got a guy. I got a guy.
Yo, Rob. Now, I've been boys with my man Malik for a minute. He obviously did his thing at UT. And now he's, you know, he's gonna be drafted. And I thought, you know, I'd never shouted him out. But since that day has came for him, I thought, why not just, you know.
Cause they be screaming Malik. They be screaming Malik. They be screaming Malik. They be screaming Malik. Oh, they be screaming Malik. And I be screaming Malik. I be screaming Malik. Malik. And I be screaming Malik. They be screaming Malik.
Yeah.
Oh, they be screaming Malik.
I'm conversating with my brother and up on our moves. Wondering if I'ma make it blowing up in June. Life is like some sheet music, stick to the tune. Or you may slip and fall and end up just feeling the blues. I could sing and I could rap, boy, pick and choose. And when it comes to my school, I be doing interviews. But all these melodies I be pushing heavily makes me look at these rappers like, what has gotten into you? I remember when real was what we had really wanted. I look around now and all these rappers fake stunting. They sipping lean, popping pills, living a dream. But what they fail to realize is nothing in this world is free. One day, it's gonna cost you when you acting so fake. Real only speak to real, that's why we don't conversate. So I be looking in your face, ready to put you in your place. If you continue with the hate, just wait until I concentrate and devastate the rap game. You cannot fabricate or elevate upon the level that I state. And my level's always rising because I would dedicate every breath into this writing until I could illustrate all the hunger in my body just so I could celebrate. And I know that you've been sleeping more so like a hibernate. Either way, this gon' be the Folgers crystals that will hit you like a missile. If you miss it, get a witness that will show you my whole vision like sheesh. Man, that boy is a beast. No wonder in the beginning he was screaming Malik. Cause this, my draft day. Get paid, hit the stage, do a wave. Leave the haters in the grave. Cause you were the one to bury them with kindness. I don't think my time is coming up, cause this gon' be timeless. And I take my competition and I leave them lifeless. Cause in order to be the greatest, that must be your mindset. I'm all in, I don't do the half day. I be putting that work in from first day to last day. They say, Ariea, yo, we get it with your rapping, but when we listen to your music, we just want the fast pace.
So speed on the double, if life is a puzzle, then
I guess this my jigsaw.
This the incredible story of how I blew up like Pixar.
I guess I gotta find myself like Dory did. Who would've thought that the chubby Middle Eastern kid would turn into the spitter that he is today? Putting his words together so he could make history. So for the people that hated and never thought I would make it, I hope you see me on the 50 when I'm on the 40 acres. That's a nasty bar. They be looking at me like I'm a superstar. I'm UT's prodigy, plotting schemes so I could say one day I woke up and lived the dream. I'm probably with Herman when I'm working on the new debut. I'm probably with Shaka cause I've been playing smarter too. I know you see I'm everything you said I wouldn't be. You played up on my downfall, but it's my victory, it's draft day.
Okay, I'll
they be screaming
Malik.
They be screaming Malik. They be screaming Malik.
Yo.
They be screaming Malik.
I be screaming Malik.
I be screaming Malik.
Oh, bro.
What?
Get out. Alright. My bad.
Okay, I'll say
they be screaming Malik. They be screaming Malik. They be screaming Malik.
Yo.
They be screaming Malik.
I be screaming
Malik. I be screaming Malik.
Ridiculous.
I be screaming Malik.
I told you I got you, baby.
They be screaming Malik.
You're like, I don't know what he's talking about.
And I be screaming Malik.
We did it!
You don't even live here.